Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to learn the continuation of chapter Profit and Loss. Hope the previous class exercise was clear to you all. Now we are going to do exercise 4B. First, let us revise the formulas. Profit is equal to selling price minus cost price. Loss is equal to cost price minus selling price. Profit percent is equal to profit upon CP multiplied by 100. Loss percent is equal to loss upon CP multiplied by 100. If cost price and profit percent are given, then selling price is equal to 100 plus profit percentage upon 100 multiplied by CP. If cost price and loss percent is given, then selling price is equal to 100 minus loss percent divided by 100 multiplied by CP. If selling price and profit percent are given, then cost price is equal to 100 upon 100 plus profit percent multiplied by selling price. If selling price and loss percent are given, then cost price is equal to 100 upon 100 minus loss percent multiplied by SP. Let us start the questions. First, find the profit or loss percent in the following cases. First, cost price is equal to 24 rupees and selling price is equal to 30 rupees. Here, cost price is equal to 24 rupees and selling price is equal to 30 rupees. Here, the selling price is greater than the cost price, then there is a profit. Therefore, profit is equal to selling price minus cost price. That is equal to 30 rupees minus 24 rupees. That is equal to 6 rupees. Therefore, profit percentage is equal to profit upon CP multiplied by 100. That is equal to 6 upon 24 multiplied by 100. So, the answer is 25%. Next question. Selling price is equal to 1600 rupees and cost price is equal to 1800 rupees. Here, the cost price is greater than the selling price, then there is a loss. Loss is equal to cost price minus selling price. That is equal to 1800 rupees minus 1600 rupees. That is equal to 200 rupees. Therefore, loss percent is equal to loss upon CP multiplied by 100. That is equal to 200 upon 1800 multiplied by 100. That is equal to 100 upon 9. That is equal to 9/9%. Next question. Rajesh bought a TV for 8000 rupees and sold it for 8560 rupees. Find his profit or loss percent. Here, the cost price of the TV is 8000 rupees and the selling price of the TV is 8560 rupees. Here, the selling price is greater than the cost price, then there is a profit. Profit is equal to selling price, cost price. That is equal to 8560 rupees minus 8000 rupees. That is 560 rupees. Therefore, profit percent is equal to profit upon CP multiplied by 100. That is equal to 560 upon 8000 multiplied by 100. That is equal to 7%. Next question. Neha bought a dress for 1000 rupees and sold it for 950 rupees. Find her profit or loss percent. Here, the cost price is 1000 rupees and the selling price is 950 rupees. Here, the cost price is greater than the selling price, then there is a loss. Loss is equal to cost price minus selling price. That is equal to 1000 rupees minus 950 rupees. That is 50 rupees. Loss percent is equal to loss upon CP multiplied by 100. That is 50 upon 50 upon 1000 multiplied by 100, that is equal to 5%.
Yes.
Next question. A shopkeeper bought a fan for 840 rupees. At what price should he sell it to make a profit of 10%? Here, the cost price is equal to 840 rupees and the profit percent is 10%. We have to find out the selling price. We know the formula, selling price is equal to 100 plus profit percent upon 100 multiplied by the cost price. That is equal to 100 plus 10 upon 100 multiplied by 840. That is 110 upon 100 multiplied by 840. That is equal to 924 rupees. The second part is, if he makes a loss of 5% by selling it, what is the selling price? Here, the cost price is equal to 840 rupees and loss is equal to 5%. The selling price is equal to 100 minus loss percentage upon 100 multiplied by cost price. That is equal to 100 minus 5 upon 100 into 840. That is equal to 798 rupees.
Okay.
The next question. The cost price of a necklace is 4,600 rupees. Find the difference between the selling prices of the necklace at a profit of 5% and at a loss of 5%. Here, the cost price of the necklace is 4,600 rupees. In the first case, profit is equal to 5%. Therefore, selling price is equal to 100 plus profit percentage upon 100 multiplied by cost price. That is equal to 100 plus 5 upon 100 multiplied by 4,600 rupees. That is equal to 105 upon 100 multiplied by 4,600. That the answer is 4,830 rupees. In the second case, the loss is equal to 5%. Therefore, SP is equal to 100 minus loss percentage upon 100 multiplied by cost price. That is equal to 100 minus 5 upon 100 multiplied by 4,600 rupees. That is equal to 95 upon 100 multiplied by 4,600 rupees. That answer is 4,370 rupees. So, the difference between the selling prices of the necklaces is equal to 4,830 rupees minus 4,370 rupees. That is equal to 400. That is 460 rupees. Next question. A shopkeeper makes a profit of 60 rupees by selling a sweater for 660 rupees. Find his profit percent. Here the selling price is 660 rupees and profit is equal to 60 rupees. We know the profit percent or the loss percentage is based on the cost price. So first we have to find out the cost price. Cost price is equal to selling price minus profit. That is equal to 660 rupees minus 60 rupees. That is 600 rupees. Therefore, profit percentage is equal to profit upon CP multiplied by 100. That is equal to 60 upon 600 multiplied by 100. That is equal to 10%. Next question. A man incurs a loss of 40 rupees by selling cosmetics for 360 rupees. Find his loss percent. Here, the selling price is equal to 360 rupees and loss is equal to 40 rupees. As we know, the profit percentage or the loss percentage is based on the cost price. Therefore, first we have to find out the cost price. cost price is equal to selling price plus loss. That is equal to 360 rupees plus 40 rupees. That is 400 rupees. Loss percentage is equal to loss upon CP multiplied by 100. That is 40 upon 400 multiplied by 100. That is equal to 10%. So I hope this exercise are clear to you all. Thank you.